If I can remember very well, I used to say that mimi mambo ya harusi sitawaifanya. Na nilikuwa naona hiyo ni upuzi. Because even my dad himself to date hajafanya wedding. So I was saying that nitafanya wedding ile siku nitaona my dad amefanya wedding to my mom.
At the back of my mind nilikuwa najua one day ningetaka harusi na niolewe nikiwa dame, as in kwanza niolewe, you know, finish school, get married, have a nice wedding. But when I got married, other priorities took over.
My first meeting with Anne was in high school. I met her at their shop, at the dad's shop. I could not be able to manage her because sikuwa najua kuhanya.
Nilikuwa tu namuona hivi hivi. It wasn't love at first sight, because that's the first time I saw him. Even after high school, alikuwa najaribu kuninyemelea, but sikuwa imlike, siku mlikingi hiyo time, until much later.
I remember she sent me a success card when I was doing my form for the year 2000. Na vile niliona hiyo card, mpaka waleo nimeiweka.
Yeah, we took it to another level now when we were in Nakuru. And things happened and here we are.
Clearly your budget ilipanda, right?
Yes.
Ooh, why though?
Ilipanda aje, by the way. I think some of the service providers, we were initially working with the 500 packs, but tukaona watazidi. Because this guy has a crowd.
His family.
He's a crowd puller.
In your youth, bado uko unataka to get married. You're waiting for your dad to get married and your sister to uko na harusi.
And you hata mimi nifanye harusi.
So what changed?
Watoto wananiuliza, mami anaenda pale mbele anapewa kitu na pastor, kwa nini wewe dad huendi? So for me to do it, that is to go for the Holy Communion mpaka nikuwe a full member. And for me to be a full member in church, I have to do a wedding, a church wedding.
Lakini mbona kuna bias? Mbona wewe unachukua communion na yachukui? Like how?
That's how a Presbyterian church is. Yeah. A woman, I think automatically you get to be a member, or rather a full member. Mimi sina restrictions zozote.
Okay. Are you set though?
Yes, we are set.
Yeah.
Kila kitu iko tayari. Ingawaje for the suits zili delay kidogo, but finally we have them, we have fitted them.
What was the delay about?
Fresh delay and also custom clearance at Eldoret.
Did you have problems with your tailor or your channel of getting your dresses?
Initially, this is the gown that I had wanted, and I shipped. But what came?
This is a kuduno online.
Totally different. Totally different. The gown that I got was just pathetic. At a single eva. I shipped it back because we had to do a refund. Then I decided, let me just go to town and walk to all the bridal shops until I get my gown. Na tukabai, na hiyo story ya siji gowns za kutoka wapi kashi
hapo. Acha, usi why? This is the online. But it's all good now. You have your gown and it fits.
I hope it fits because I think I'm adding weight every single day.
Oh, Lord.